Thank you, Kyle.
I done been to hell and back. Told her that I seen it all. They were trying to bring me down. Tell them niggas I'm a ball.
What's up, YouTube? I'm back with my super video today. This is Miley Cyrus Party in the USA, Casey Rice, and Sean Luke Choreography under One Radio Disney. Now, I do want to address something that I addressed in my first video, that I will start cutting things out of my video to avoid copyright claim. Now, people might disagree with me. People might unsubscribe to me. But I think I've been too lazy about it. So, I think it's about time. I've been doing this for like a year or two now. So if people disagree with me, people unsubscribe to me, then I feel like you honestly aren't here for me and my reactions. You're just here for, you know what I'm saying, mainly the person. You ain't here for the reaction, really. But before I start, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. Now I'm the BSS. I don't know if I said it already, but it's going to happen to me. All right. But yeah, that will take effect in my next set of videos. So let the others know. All right. 1, 2, 3.
Hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame access. Am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to my right, can I see the Hollywood sign? This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the taxi man turned on the radio and a Jay-Z song was on.
This is creative as hell.
Moving my hips like, in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now. Like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? You gotta be from out of town. So hard for my girls on her own. It's definitely not a Nashville party. Cause all I see is the letter.
I guess I never got the memo.
My tummy's turning and I'm feeling kind of homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. It's when the DJ drops my favorite tune and the Britney song was on. And the Britney on, and a Britney song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song. The butterflies fly away. Nodding my head like, yeah. Moving my hips like, yeah. Put my hands up to play my song. You know I'm gonna be okay. Yeah. It's a party in the USA. Yeah.
If someone's going on into the room, they deserve it. I just wanna, who came up with this whole concept? Now I know this is a Sean and Casey Choreography, but okay. Okay. Hey, it's Sean. And you're watching Disney Channel. Let me stop playing. But this was great, bro. You know what I'm saying? They really doing their thing, bro. Just I've been around for these videos for so long, dog. I'm talking about there's a whole catalog of Sean and Casey videos I've reacted to. And everybody that watched every last one of them or that was here for every last one of them, thank y'all so much, man, because this is a journey. Shit, it's like a full-time job reacting to them at this point, but but this is great, bro. The concept, just me not expecting, you know what I'm saying, Charlize in this video, just everything about this video was just great, you know what I'm saying, choreography-wise, how they approached it, how they will alternate the camera from one of them being actual radio station with the mics and everything, and into the hallway. Just allowing them to do that just is a great thing, bro. It just looks like they had so much fun. And I enjoyed this video, but tell me what y'all thought of this video in the comments below. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, share. Follow all my social media in the description below. There are all the best sex. Now check out my third video.
I just wanna cut loose, snip, fuck a draw, fuck it. I can be my own boss, on God. Just come up, check, check.